Gabby sounds a lot like that other one. They're all starting to sound alike now. Shift level 2, R to zoom in and out.
Maybe if I could hop a building or a whole block.
Whoa!
Okay, and zoom in and zoom out. Oh, I can't. Well done. I know how to zoom in and out. Get to the dare. I'm doing dares now. All right. There's High Street there, and speed dare. Drive 800 meters in 45 seconds with no hits. Okay. Okay. We'll try it. Driving feats to unlock upgrades. Bring the best car for the job. Find the best spots. Okay. Well, I guess I can't find the best spot because it's already ticking down. So 800 meters, no hits, 33 seconds. Got it. This shouldn't be too bad in this car. Dodge Neon, of all things. I actually did my driving training in a Dodge Neon, which is kind of hilarious because I'm 6'4" and it's kind of small. Kind of small. You have earned some willpower. Everything you do earns willpower. Spend it in your garages. Okay, get to the garage and buy a car. Alright, I'll try that. It's right behind here. Go this way. And, oh, apparently we've got some music on. I need to turn that off. There was no music anywhere else, but apparently now radio stations and all that. So I want to make sure that is not detectable. Alright, spend willpower in the garage store, buy vehicles, upgrade, drive into a hotspot to repair your car. Alright, so I turned the music off, one way or the other here. And then we can buy a vehicle. So let's see, Ford? What do we got here? Wow, why can't I not see things? Why are these all janky and messed up? I can't read any of the stuff here, so I don't know what I'm... Okay, this is a Crown Vic. It's like it's 500s. That's it? Really? Dodge... Pontiac. Pontiac should have something. Solstice. And... Oh, Trans Am, but it's only... It takes two grand in willpower. Alright, well, let's take the Solstice. GXP. And we'll take that one. Alright. It'll also be used for activities, dares. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's exit the garage. Let's see what we've got now. It's not a bad color. I wonder if I could have gotten a different color. Eh, oh well. Get income from cars and garages. Income is awarded every 20 minutes. Buy more items to earn more income. Okay, well that's interesting to know.
So,
stunt activity.
What else is going on?
Okay, so we'll try the stunt activity, I suppose, by going this away, and then we'll get ourselves around this loop. This car is a little bit more out of control than I would like. Where's this? Oh, here we go. Let's say there's a little alleyway here, according to the map. And we will try to go there, go through it, there as well, and over here, phone booths. Who needs a phone booth in this day and age? Nobody, that's what I say. I just saved the city a bundle of money right there. No maintenance or upkeep, no phone bill that isn't really being used. I guess technically it's a payphone, so I guess they don't pay for them. It's the person who's making the call that pays for it. But whatever, you know what I mean. Where the hell is this thing at? So I guess I gotta get up onto this road here, this overpass. How does one do that? That is my question. I guess it's right here, huh? Looks like it connects right here. Yeah. Yeah, and we'll come back around this way. It seems like if I tap the brake, I actually have more control. So, that's good to know. Also getting willpower just from doing stuff, like near misses. And up to this stunt area. Yeah, somewhere. Ooh, where is it at? Oh, here it is. Let's say, where are you hiding from me? All right, what is this guy? Complete the checkpoint route to earn willpower. All right, cool. Little checkpoint racing. Never hurt anybody, usually. Yeah, I'm glad I did turn that music off. We've got all kinds of things popping up there. Play in any vehicle you bring. Complete to unlock cars. Right. Got it. Alright, straight ahead. Looks like we got 10 gates to go through. And we'll play with traffic here as we can. Alright, speed. Need all the speed here. Lazy little route here. Hello there. I almost went between those two cars. And spin around this way. Yeah. If you play with the triggers, I'm using my controller, by the way. If you play with the triggers, which are the brakes and the gas, you can get around corners a little bit better here. And right this way. All right, stop with the drifty. Strop with the drifter. Strop. Ooh, hey guys. Pass it through. Don't you see these check marks up here? These checkpoints? all right. 2,000 awarded. I don't even know how much time I had left on there, but I feel like I did a good thing there. With great power comes mutated spiders. I mean, great responsibility. alright. And all these cops are chasing some perp right there. And I'm trying to talk as much as I can because I don't want to get content ID on the music that is playing in the background. Oh, hello there. And we've jumped into this cop car right now. Can I do this? No, I guess not. This is just telling me that I'm badass. Tanner is badass. That is what he is. Must keep talking through the long ass cutscene because the music keeps getting even more pumped up and other things. And yes, Tanner is driving all over the place. That's quite nice to see and all those things. All right, can we get back to driving, please? That would be very awesome if we could get back to driving. I would be very happy about that because I'm running out of things to say.
With this new thing I can do, I've got the keys to the city.
Got the keys to the city. Keys to all the hearts, to the hearts of all the ladies in the city. All right. So I guess we can fly around and do some things, eh? So this over here is what the... this is a city mission, right? So I need to do those unlock Tanner missions. I don't want to do... but I don't necessarily want to do that right now, do I? Well, I guess I have to. Oh, no, okay. It's let me out of it. I just wanted to look at that real fast. I guess this is a... so this is just a challenge, right? Or a drive, a cruise, or whatever it was. Stunts. Film stunts for the TV show. Well, let's do that.
Hey, what about the old lady with a flat tire? Gold.
Jack, the show's called World's Craziest Drivers. We put the car in carnage.
Carnage.
Watch the show.
I read books, drink fine wines.
You keep bringing me grandma with a flat, you're going to be reading one ads. Now go get me something with some action.
Oh, you want some action, eh? I'll give you some action. In more than one way. Oh, we're in the KEOC news van.
We got no filming permit for this street, Murray. Let's get to the agreed location.
Yeah, yeah. Ready to put the car in carnage?
Do you know something I don't?
Just keep your camera rolling, Jeff.
It's Jack. And this better be good.
Jack. This better be good. Alright. Put the car in carnage. Hang on there.
Here we go. Speeding cars are where it's at, so keep your eyes peeled.
Okay. Film each stunt in the blue zone. Alright. Shift into a vehicle. Any vehicle. Okay. Let's get one that gives me some time to think here. Alright, do this.
Darling, I'm just as good a driver as you.
I'm in this seat and you're in that one.
Drive over 100 miles an hour. Alright. Let's spin around here because I missed my turn off. Drive over 100, huh? Ooh, this is gonna take. This is gonna be a little bit rough in this car. Whoops.
Oh, hang on. See. It's like that, is it?
Yeah, it's like that. It's totally like that. Let's get some distance here. Then we'll spin around. And we will... I know, I'm trying to get some distance here, game. Don't you know how to distance? Yeah, we're in a Lincoln Town Car. Let's see if we can get this puppy up over 100. And... yes, we have.
Not quite Bonneville Flats, but good enough for cable.
We got our speed, freak! Come on! Give me some tire smog!
Film a 20-meter drift. Okay. Let's go this way.
I gotta be closer to the van to get it on camera.
Yeah, I know. 20-meter drift, eh? We'll see if I can do that in this town car. Don't know if I can. But we shall try!
Tire smoke. Love it.
Drifting's cool, but I want to see cars colliding head on.
Oh, yeah? Have a head on crash. Okay. Let's go this way. And try our luck here. Can we get a car with a head on? Oh, not quite. Right here.
Another day, another airbag.
Sweet.
Ooh, damn it. Sorry.
Oh, now you're sorry.
Shift back into the news van.
What do you think?
I love it, but I want more.
If you say so.
Alright. New filming location. This way. This is actually pretty fun. I like this a lot. And over here, through all the hills and valleys. And watch out, people. News van coming through. News van. And back into here.
You want an Emmy? Gotta bag us a big jump.
Film a jump
the place.
With cops chasing.
All right, who wants to jump their way into the big time?
Oh boy. Film a jump with cops chasing. Yikes. Alright, so we gotta find cops, we gotta tag them, and then we gotta do a jump. Is this gonna jump? What is this? 159 Ti? I'll probably do a jump.
I'm gonna give Jeff some TV gold. All I gotta do is play Pied Piper with some cops and make them jump through some hoops.
That guy? I kinda tagged him. I kinda didn't. Come on, guy. Follow me, guy.
Come on, fellas. Who wants their 5 minutes of fame?
Alright. Lead the cops to the alleyway. Oop. Hang on. once we get past those guys. Wow, lots of cars here. Where is this alleyway? Oh, it's over here. Right. Oh man, come on. Get out of the road. Get out of the damn road. Damn lazy drivers. Lazy drivers, I say. Okay, how do I do this now? Spin around. Oh, hey guys. Hey guys, I wanna go back this way, thanks. We're taking lots of damage, though. Oh, hang on. That turned a little bit better. Alright, let's... How do I do this now? I guess I gotta turn around and come back the other way. There we go. Spin around. Go back this way, maybe. And try to jump this hill. Hopefully. Hey, thanks for the boost. That is not... Oh, that, I go over that way. Ew. Oh, okay, that's where the jump is. Alright. Alright, I got it. I got it now. I got it now. Ooh, I am heavily damaged. We gotta get through this as fast as we can. Alright, where's this thing at? Right there. Oh, I didn't need that hood. I didn't need the hood after all.
Here we go. Alright. Hold on tight.
And jump. It was right on my tail too.
That's a wrap! And I smell awards. Best early evening low budget People Are Stupid show.
We deserve it, Jeff.
That's a very long title
and my name
for a show.
Is Jack.
My name is Jack. That's a very long title for a show, Jack. Just saying. So that was kind of cool. What is this over here? Stunt dare, perform 30 meter jump. Reward is yeah, let's do it.
Slow down, mama.
Oh,
at my
hang
age,
on.
You gotta get there fast.
I hit the wrong thing. I should hit X there. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this right now. Stunt dare. If I dare. Alright, I need a 30 meter jump. Which I believe. Oh, nope. Hang on. I keep hitting A. I meant to hit B to spin around. I believe I can use that jump I just used. If I can find it. I think it's back here. If I remember correctly. Which I may not remember correctly. Probably not remembering correctly. Alright. Well, we'll go this way, maybe.
It's only 19.
Oh, that works. That one worked. Cool. Alright, now it sounds like somebody... Thrill cam available to buy. Well, thank you. It sounded like somebody I just passed. Oh, maybe it was this one here? Yeah, it's probably this one here. Let's go up here a little bit. Lose the cops and meet with Jericho's gang. Ah, some of the guys from Jericho's gang.
Darius, we can't leave the cops with this meat.
Why not? Jericho's guys will take care of them.
Then they'll take care of us too, you dumbass. And if we don't make the meat, Jimmy's gonna kill us. We gotta shake him ourselves.
Shake him. Shake him and bake him. I shall shake him and bake him. Or try to, anyway.
Move this car, Darius. If the cops grab us, I'm looking at 5 years.
And all right, move the cops and make the meat.
Man, I feel alive today. Don't you feel alive? Everything feels so positive.
Darius, okay. Are you on something?
Oh, yeah.
You talking like you swallowed more than
I'm totally on something. I am on thrill.
Really
I am on nitro.
That.
I am on all the things.
Man, we can't even head for the meetup while we got cops on our
yeah,
ass.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
I
yeah. Shush.
Boys are gonna cap
I know how to do this.
Trust me, we're gonna make the meet.
Sort of. Except that guy's ahead
Find
of me.
The cops always gotta be there just as it's going down. It's like I'm cursed.
Ordell, believe me, today is your lucky day.
You have no idea. Alright, can I lose these guys? Is that a thing I can do?
Darius, man, you gotta do better. We still got cops.
I know, shush already.
You've had some bad rashes in your time. It's cool, I'll get them off our tail.
Oh man, these damn cars on this, I wish I could get a different view here.
I say drive to the meets, man, you're chewing up our time driving like a little girl. Hit the gas!
I don't like this view. I can't really see what's over these hills. Alright, come on. We should be able to lose them now. Yep, we're losing them. See, I know what I'm doing. Sort of. Ah, damn, one more found us. Really? Really?
We're nearly there, but we gotta give these cops
a shot. I know. I'm losing them.
Oh, that's nice work. That's it. Keep it up. God damn it, Darius. We picked up another. All right. Cops are gone. Now get us where we're going. And quick.
All right, I'm trying. Where the hell is this thing at? Yeah, here it is, over here. Out of my way.
This is why they need to let me drive. I told them I'm the man for driving gigs.
There we go. And see, we're here. We're at the meet. There.
This kid Ordell is trying to work his way up Jericho's organization? I can't let this opportunity slip by. I'm gonna have to help him any way I can.
All right. We made the meet. And we had some time to spare, so I think I did pretty good there.
Ordell Williams and Darius Spencer. Small fry. But they're working for Jericho's crew. Worth keeping my eye on.
Or jumping my soul into, as the case may be. Ram, hold LB to charge, release LB to use. Oh, okay. That's useful.
Just pick a card, John.
Shift into a vehicle. Town car, no. Ford Crown Vic would be kind of nice. An Alfa Romeo MTO, that's probably a good one.
You want to get there late? Step on the gas.
Ram a vehicle.
You got it, sweetheart. Let it all go. Wham, bam, thank you, man.
No harm in a little more practice.
Ram three more vehicles.
That was so not cool.
Okay. It's one. And two.
Don't worry. He totally
that is
said that.
That is really a weird mechanic, though. Because it does sort of take a little bit of getting used to. And one more. There we go.
So, I'm not a one-trick pony.
Well done. Thank you. Prove it unlocked. Okay. Alright, so I guess that's the ramming stuff. The chase activities. Alright, let's see what else we got here. Shall we? What else is around these pots? I see a couple of these. There's Tanner's thing. What is this guy? Scare the driving instructor. Oh, yes. And in a Barth 500, huh? Okay.
Nice driving, Craig. 5 months worth of lessons, you're finally getting the hang of this now.
Really?
He's getting his driver's...
We tried the carrot, we diced and sauteed it, and fed it to the dog. Now it's time for the stick. You're gonna learn to drive if it kills you.
But I...
he's driving his old ass car, too, which makes sense. You're trying to learn how to drive. All right.
You know what, pal? You're really pissing me off.
That's nice, Craig. We'll find you a clean pair of pants back at the office.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, that does it.
You're the one who's going to need a clean pair of pants, my friends. All right. Near miss.
I'm billing your parents for
near
this,
miss.
Craig.
Oh, hello. We'll go through here. Sure.
This isn't funny, Craig.
Smashing.
Whoa.
Yep. All this stuff right here. Yes. How do you like this, driving instructor? Does this make you feel good? Maybe that's not
great
what I want.
Great stuff. Good lesson. Now, pull over on the right here, please, Craig.
There's still time on the clock.
No, I don't know.
I want my money's worth.
Please, I'm too young. Inside, I'm still young.
Oh, yeah?
How about a discount on those lessons?
Oh, I see. This is extortion. Never. I have my dignity.
Oh, yeah?
You do?
Are you sure?
Yes.
there you go. That was easy, wasn't it? Clean pants. That's what you need.
See, I only took out one side mirror. That was pretty good. I thoroughly enjoyed that.